is the dryland part of the site. This is where in previous years we've found evidence for the oldest known structure, the oldest known house in Britain, and it's here where people lived and carried out their daily activities.